Hello, my dear students. This is your guide and mentor, Mrs. Maimuna Bombewala. My dear students, question पूछा गया है CUCET के examination में और question पूछा है about the order of reactivity of carbonyl compounds towards nucleophilic substitutions. हम सब जानते हैं कि carbonyl compounds का characteristic reaction है nucleophilic substitution और यहाँ पर different types के carbonyl compounds रख दिए and they were asking कि what is the order of reactivity. Then these are all carbonyl compounds. I hope it is clear that these are all carbonyl compounds. Yes, do watch my video on nucleophilic substitution reactions of carbonyl compounds. My dear students, have a look at now what will be the order of reactivity. समझिए कि which carbonyl compound will react fastest and which will react slowest. तो थोड़ा सा एक quickly देखते हैं कि nucleophilic substitution में होता क्या है. हमेशा होता ये है कि this is my C double bond O. There is shift of electrons towards oxygen. Carbon bears a positive charge and negatively charged nucleophile, which is a nucleus loving agent, comes and attacks on this carbon. Yes, this much we understand. So whatever condition will make this carbon more and more positive will cause increase in reactivity. देखिए, for example, अगर मान लेते हैं यहाँ पर एक क्लोरो ग्रुप है which is electron withdrawing, मतलब वो यहाँ का positive charge बढ़ाएगा, hence the reactivity will be more. Similarly, if I have groups like NH2 or OR, these are groups which are electron donating. My dear students, electron donating group will decrease the positive charge, hence the reactivity will be less, correct? Even here, the OCOR group will cause electron donating effect. तो क्या है, हु इज द मोस्ट रिएक्टिव, जिसके ऊपर इलेक्ट्रॉन विड्रॉइंग ग्रुप लगा. एंड यस, ए इज द मोस्ट रिएक्टिव आउट ऑफ ऑल दिस ऑप्शंस. ए कम्स इन वन एंड टू. चलिए, ये बढ़िया बात हो गई. तो ये दोनों ऑप्शंस तो निकल गए यहाँ से बाहर. तो ए इज द मोस्ट रिएक्टिव. व्हाई? बिकॉज इट इज हैविंग अ प्योर इलेक्ट्रॉन विड्रॉइंग ग्रुप. नाउ लेट अस सी, ए इज ग्रेटर देन बी, ए इज ग्रेटर देन बी, दिस इज ऑल राइट. नाउ बिकम सी एंड डी, डी एंड सी. नाउ ओ आर और एन एच टू में who is more electron donating? You know, remember benzene पढ़ते वक्त हमने पढ़ा कि NH2 या OH they are activators, they are electron donating. And OR या NHR they are also activators, but they are moderate because they are less electron donating. So who is more electron donating? NH2. More electron donating मतलब less nucleophilic. Hence they will come in the end. So the correct option is A is greater than B is greater than C is greater than D. Yes, doubt solving is easy at BCC. For more updates for your preparation of GPAT and NIPAR, do come to BCC Live, GPAT NIPAR today.